excellent value for the money. These cars were extremely low mileage, and I couldn't find anything comparable on Craigslist or cars.com or any of those other sites. And then to go onto a car lot, which I'd gone to a few car lots downtown San Jose, and there was just nothing comparable.